Now coming to question 24. So we have been asked summation k equals to 1 to infinity minus 1 to the power k minus 1 upon k square into ln 3 to the power k. So log to the base e is nothing but the natural log, which is also represented as ln. So you can take this k outside. So this k, you can take it outside, which cancels with one of the k's. So this is simply summation k equals to 1 to infinity minus 1 to the power k minus 1 upon k into ln 3. So you can take the ln 3 out of the equation. So this becomes ln 3 into 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 and so on. Now this sequence is actually equal to ln 2. Again, we are using Taylor expansion here, which is something which you are not expected to know anymore. In the old format, ISI used to ask questions from Taylor expansion. Now they no longer ask it. So I recommend that you skip over this question. Anyway, for this particular question, the answer is ln 3 into ln 2, which is your option B.